गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट डीएनए। डीएनए इज अ जेनेटिक मटेरियल। इट इज प्रेजेंट इन ऑल लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म विच कैरी जेनेटिक इन्फॉर्मेशन फ्रॉम वन जनरेशन टू अनदर जनरेशन। द फुल फॉर्म ऑफ डीएनए इज डीऑक्सी राइबो न्यूक्लिक एसिड। डीएनए इज कंसिस्ट ऑफ टू पॉलीन्यूक्लियोटाइड स्ट्रैंड। वन स्ट्रैंड इज 5' to 3' and another strand is 3' to 5'. These are two polynucleotides chain which are complementary to each other, and both strands are antiparallel. This direction is 5' to 3', and this direction is 5' to 3'. Both are antiparallel or complementary. These both strands are joined together by hydrogen bond. This bond is known as hydrogen bond. The polynucleotide strands of DNA consist of nucleotides. Means nucleotides is a monomer unit of polynucleotide. This nucleotides consist of three component: phosphate, sugar, and nitrogenous bases. In the case of DNA, here deoxyribose sugar is present. Nitrogenous bases are two types: purine and pyrimidine. Purine consists of adenine and guanine. And pyrimidine consists of cytosine and thymine. These all components are joined together and form one nucleotide structure. This is a single nucleotide, and multiple or several nucleotides are joined together and form polynucleotide chain. And two polynucleotide chain are joined together and form DNA structure. DNA is a helical like structure. There are both strands of DNA are joined by the hydrogen bond. Single nucleotide structure made up of phosphate, sugar and nitrogenous bases. In the case of sugar, there is deoxyribose sugar is present, and nitrogenous bases are two types: purine and pyrimidine. And purine consists of two types: adenine and guanine. Adenine is represented by capital A, and guanine is represented by G. Pyrimidine are two types: cytosine and thymine. Cytosine is represented by C and thymine is represented by T. Now DNA strand is in two direction, 5' to 3'. Purine always bind with the pyrimidine. Purine component always bind with the pyrimidine. This all purine are complementary to pyrimidine, such as adenine is complementary to thymine and cytosine is complementary to guanine and and guanine is complementary to cytosine and thymine is complementary to adenine. Here we can see that adenine always bind with the double bond with thymine and cytosine bind with the triple bond with guanine. This is Chargaff rule. Means adenine always bind with the thymine and cytosine always bind with the guanine. And these binding are always complementary to each other. And because of this nitrogenous basis, DNA strands are complementary or antiparallel. This is the structure of DNA, which is given by the Watson and Crick. This is the general structure of DNA. This is known as a VDNA. The property of DNA is antiparallel, complementary, helical-like structure, and consists of two polynucleotide chain. First polynucleotide chain is 5' to 3' direction, and second is 3' to 5' direction. Both strands are joined together by nitrogenous bases, and this nitrogenous bases are joined by hydrogen bond. And these are the major groups and these are the minor groups. These minor groups are smaller size and major groups are in larger size. Both groups are used for the binding of protein. Now the distance between two strands or two polynucleotide chain is 2 nanometer. And the distance between one helical turn is 3.4 nanometer. And the distance between two nucleotides is 0.34 nanometer. And in one helical turn, there are 5 base pair of nitrogenous bases is present. Means one complete helical turn, 5 pair of nitrogenous bases or 10 nitrogenous bases are present. This polynucleotide chain are made up of sugar and phosphate backbone. This is the backbone of DNA structure. This is a backbone of DNA structure or called as a polynucleotide chain, which is made up of sugar and phosphate backbone. This is a single nucleotide structure. First component is phosphate, which is joined with the sugar. This is sugar and this is nitrogenous bases. Phosphate and sugar joined together by phosphodiester bond. And sugar and nitrogenous bases are joined together by glycosidic bond. This bond is glycosidic bond. Sugar and phosphates are bind with the phosphodiester bond and sugar and nitrogenous bases are joined together by glycosidic bond. These are the structure of only one nucleotides, and this is a monomer of polynucleotides. Several nucleotides structure are joined together and form polynucleotide chain, and two polynucleotide chains are held together and form DNA structure.